down the railroad tracks about 2 miles. You couldn't get a vehicle back there, so you walked back there. A big waterfall, probably. One of those waterfalls was pretty big. Yeah, we used to jump off top of the waterfall and then do it.